We're gonna rip you apart. Die. We wanna stop. We're gonna skin you, kid.
Now that they're all taken care of, it's time to get what I came for out of that safe. Try and get one over on me, will you, Harv? I don't think so.
Get your filthy paws off that now.
Wake up, Mr. Wayne. We have much to discuss.
Strange.
You won't get away with this.
I already have.
This is Vicki Vale reporting live from Arkham City, the controversial super prison built right here in the heart of Gotham. In a few moments, Bruce Wayne will be live on stage to explain his sudden interest in Gotham politics. The infamous...
I feel I should thank you. Capturing Bruce Wayne is so much easier than Batman. And now that we have you, Protocol 10... is ready to begin. It will be my legacy, a monument to your failure. And if you try to stop me, I guarantee everyone will know your secret.
Put a price on your head.
You two, get out of the way. Wayne, get your ass up here.
Bruce Wayne, you're on my list.
Break his face!
Bang.
Break it up, ladies.
Lower your weapons. Mr. Wayne will not be any trouble. Will you, Mr. Wayne? The cuffs can stay on. We don't want to make things too easy, do we?
Close the doors. Prepare for insertion.
I can't believe I'm gonna die here.
Bruce Wayne? Great. There I was reporting on your crummy press conference, and now here we both are. I guess that'll teach you to get involved in politics, won't it?
Listen to me carefully. When they open the door, do not panic. Stay close to me.
Do you think I'm taking advice from some guy who's never even been in a fight?
Stay calm. They're trying to scare us.
Sorry, man. It's every man for himself.
On your feet, Ryder.
I said get up. look who it is. Welcome here, Brucey boy. Lights out, rich boy. Wakey, wakey, Wayne. Oh, what's up? Do you need me to call your butler?
Cobblepot.
Oh, you remember me. I'm touched. Your family destroyed mine, Wayne. This, well, let's just call this good old-fashioned revenge. Get him! Hurt him! I think he's broken my bloody hand!
Oh, freak! How'd he do that?
What's keeping you?
I can't contact Alfred from down here. I need to get higher.
Too chicken to face me, Wayne. Go on, run. Climb like a bloody monkey. It won't do you any good. I own Arkham City. You hear me? I own this town. You can't run. You can't hide. I have 1,000 people. And when they find you, you're going in my collection.
Alfred, have you got my location?
Only just, sir. There's more interference than usual.
I need an immediate drop on the roof of the Ace Chemicals building. I'm on my way there now.
Of course. I watched your incarceration on the evening news. Was getting yourself arrested a part of your plan all along?
Not exactly. Although I did get some one-on-one time with Hugo Strange.
And how was that?
Not good. He knows that Bruce Wayne is Batman. He also told me that something called Protocol 10 will make him famous. I can't leave Arkham City until I find out what it is.
arrives, huh?
Right on time. Encryption key from a Tiger Guard. I'm going to hack into their communications.
Confirmation that prisoner 4011 is in the courthouse. I repeat, Catwoman is in the courthouse.
Is she in danger?
Affirmative. Target is being held by Dent. We believe he intends to kill her. How should we proceed?
Stand down. Let Two-Face have his fun.
Understood.
That doesn't sound good.
No, it does not. Mr. Dent's predilection for all things binary may not bode well for Miss Kyle.
If there's one person in Arkham City who knows what's really going on, it's her. I need to find Catwoman now.
City. sitting out here in the cold while all the good stuff's happening in there.
Just do what Two-Face says.
Yeah, don't let him start tossing that coin. If it becomes a badge, you could be dead before you know it.
Just like Bailey.
Yeah, just like Bailey. Two-Face put him on a...
It's the freaking bat!
Order! Order!
Taking out the thug with the gun is the key. Without him, the rest of the room won't be a problem.
New faces in the crowd. Fresh faces for the gang. Today we present each of you with an exciting new opportunity. Two opportunities. To join with us, to create a new force in Arkham, and take this place for ourselves. When the clown dies, we will own this town. We will rule this.
What's he doing?
Our friend Batman has arrived. Grab him and cut him in two. Hold still while I pass judgment.
We're gonna make this.
Stay still, Batman. Kill him.
You may want to run, man.
Idiot! That one would have hit him!
Arkham City is where you're gonna die.
Damn it!
Time to retire, Batman!
You're getting bored of this! Stop him already!
What are you waiting for? Get down here and hit these guys already!
Goodbye, Batman! Someone stop him!
Objection! Overruled. Heads or tails, kitty cat?
Which one lets me out of here alive?
Not this one. Time to die.
I vote for a stay of execution. No gun, Harv? Shame. This is gonna hurt.
Two guns, bitch!
And I thought it was cats who have nine lives. How's it hanging, Harv? Come to Kitty. Anyone ever tell you that you're full of surprises?
I figured you could use my help, Selina.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
Funny.
So what do you need, Mr. Detective?
Protocol 10. What do you know, Selina?
Never heard of it.
That's not what I wanted to hear. What about Strange?
I don't trust him.
I need to locate where the bullet entered the court and where it impacted.
We'll kill you for this, Batman.
Thank you.
bullet hit the floor here. Now, where did it enter the room? The trajectory the bullet traveled will lead me to the shooter.
Get out! Don't let him. Hold that door shut. I'm not an idiot. That's what I'm doing.
We'll kill you for this, Batman.
Don't know. happened here?
Batman! It's Batman!
Batman! He's kicking their ass!
Outside to freeze to death. Crazy bitch. Bet she's nice and warm in there.
Take it easy, man. I'm just asking. Who was that lady? The one who got dragged off?
No idea. Just one of the losers from the church. Bunch of do-gooders, if you ask me. Hope the Joker hurts her bad.
Odds are he will. He ain't been his usual happy self for a while now.
You think the rumors are true?
What? That Harley used to be a dude?
Nah, the ones about the Joker dying.
No idea, man, but he didn't look too good last time I saw him.
When was that? I ain't seen him for months.
Me neither. The way I see it, if Big J dies, this place becomes an all-out war zone. If that happens, I'm joining up with Penguin.
Slashed his face. It looked bad. There was blood and claw marks. It looked like he was crying.
Did anyone notice?
Of course they did. Batman was there. Catwoman was there. Half of Two-Face's gang was there. He was on the floor screaming.
No, I mean, did anyone notice the marks, you know, on his face? The bad side. Oh, come on. Did anyone notice that there were scratches on the bad side of his face?
Are you trying to be funny?
Kind of. You won't tell him, will you?
He's just messing with you.
Yeah, chill out.
What's the bat doing here?
Church.
Joker was at the church?
Nah, it was Quinn and a bunch of goons.
Harley Quinn? I thought Joker dumped that crazy-ass woman months ago. No way. I heard they got married. He wouldn't let a piece of ass like Harley get away. You'd have to be crazy.
Yeah, and no one ever called those two crazy, did they? Anyway, Quinn and company went in, there was some shooting, and then the place went quiet.
Are they still in there?
I guess. Ollie was dressed all kinds of crazy. She needs to be careful walking around like that in here. Some of these guys haven't seen a woman in years.
No one's crazy enough to mess with Joker's girl. In fact, no one's crazy enough to get involved with her, period. Well, except Joker.
Batman!
render themselves for psychological profiling at regular stages. Refusal will not be tolerated.
It looks like Harley Quinn is inside.
That dreadful woman is no doubt setting a trap for you.
Don't worry, Alfred. Quinn never was too smart. I'll be okay.
Lady go, Bat Freak, or these people all get a bullet in their heads.
I think you should do what he says. It would be a shame to get blood all over my nice new outfit. What do you think, Bat Brain? Like it? What am I saying? Of course you do. Who wouldn't? So anyway, here's the deal. Mr. J is really not up to a visit right now. He's not feeling himself. Well, actually, he was earlier, but that's not what I meant. He's not doing so good, and that idiot doctor I sent from here didn't help! I've seen more smarts from these bozos! I've gotta run, boys! If he tries anything funny, kill him!
Attacking armed thugs head-on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Don't you move, Bat.
Vanished! Disappeared!
They don't know where I am. Good. Let's keep it that way. Time to survey the room. Plan out my tactics. Four thugs, all armed. Two hostages. This is gonna be easy.
We need to get out of here!
He's gonna get us!
Batman! Can you hear me? Try and get us to these people die!
That won't stop him! Oh man, I'm gonna die in here!
If I can get behind those two without being seen, I can take them both in one move.
see him? Where is he?
I don't know where he is. I can't see him. He could come from anywhere.
Stay calm. Bat! Can you hear me? Get out of here! Leave now, or the bitch has a hole where her head used to be!
You're safe. Stay quiet.
Answer me!
He's got a hostage. I can glide to the scaffolding above him without being seen, and take him down from there. Thinks he's safe in the confessional. He's just made it easier for me to get in behind him. Secure. You're safe now.
Thank God. Yo, Batman! Thanks for the help!
I'll get you free, Doc.
Thank you.
Okay, people, listen up. We're in control here, not these animals. I want this place locked down tight.
The gunshot came from the bell tower. I need to find a way up there.
What about Stacy? Isn't anyone going after her?
I don't know if any of you just noticed, but Batman just saved our asses. If anyone can find her, he'll do it. Okay, does everyone understand? Look after the wounded, keep the bad guys out. We're a team. Let's keep it that way.
What happened to this prisoner?
He's not a prisoner. He's a doctor.
Was he attacked?
No. It's terrible, really. He transferred here, but I think it was too much for him. We didn't realize he was losing it. And we should have noticed.
Noticed what?
He was stealing supplies. Anesthetics, mostly. He used them when he cut his own face off. I found him. He was sitting in the corner, laughing. His face was missing. I wrapped him up. Who knows what's in that...
More news on the hour's most dramatic story. We now have confirmation that Bruce Wayne was indeed arrested in
Are you all right?
I am. Well, this poor guy got hurt pretty bad when that...
Thank you. There's the gun. It looks like it's being controlled remotely by Joker.
Well, look who it is. I haven't seen you for... how long has it been? Let's see. There was an asylum, some monsters, and... oh, that's right! You left me to die. Now, you probably don't remember it that way, but who cares? You just need to worry about the bombs. Hurry up now. Clock's ticking.
Signal used to remotely control the sniper rifle. Joker's behind this.
Was there ever any doubt?
The radio signal should lead me right to him.
Good luck, sir.
Do you really think Batman blew up the church?
Yeah. I mean, he was the last one in. Next thing, it's on fire.
It doesn't sound like the kind of thing the Bat would do.
Maybe it was a trap. Harlequin tricks Batman into going into the church, and then the Joker blows it up.
Wouldn't that mean Harley got blown up too?
You know what those two are like. The Joker probably thought it was...
Bats here!
Church blown up.
It's not even funny. I hear Joker finds some weird things funny. Maybe that was one of them.
No way. I heard Batman was in here. Maybe Joker fired a missile or dropped a bomb on him.
Batman's here? In Arkham?
Yeah, keep up, man.
But why would Batman be here? I don't like this. This whole place is getting crazier by the minute. Last time I saw the Bat, he broke my shoulder and 8 fingers.
Clown's crew's got no class.
No way, with the boss let them in the iceberg lounge.
I don't know.
No way, man. He'd rather feed him to his pet.
Oh, Tiny?
Yeah.
Suppose. I was thinking he'd let him in the lounge and then let his monster play with him a little.
What monster?
What do you mean, what monster? The one under the iceberg. You know, don't you?
Man, I have no idea what you're talking about.
Then I guess you still haven't proved yourself to Cobblepot. You'll find out. Hopefully it won't be firsthand.
Full yet?
Not even.
It's the... him up in that tower of his. Clown's checking out.
This hurts you, Batman!
I always knew you were a chicken!
You to go get me some. What happened?
I couldn't find any. Please, it's not my fault.
I don't see anyone else.
You're too chicken to fight me like a man, Batman.
Please, no.
He's too chicken to face me. You don't stand a chance.
I don't take the bet. In fact, looking at some of these bozos, I'm not even sure I took the worst. Most of them definitely missed all the branches of the brain tree when they fell out of the sky. But you know what? I don't care!
Hello, Batman.
As you know,
do you recognize my voice?
He's
Victor Zsasz.
He's not
in the flesh.
And the last thing he
I'm
needs
so happy
is
you remember me.
Superhero
I'll never
coming
forget
in
you.
Here and stopping
I've got
his
a special
recuperation.
Game planned, Batman.
That's
a game
where
just
come
for
in, you. Morons. You need to protect the steel mill. Protect it with your life. Because if you fail, I'll make sure your miserable life shall be. You get it? Go!
How are we supposed to get in there?
There's gotta be a way. How would Batman do it?
Do I look like Batman?
No, I mean he could get in. How do you think he'd do it?
He
He'd use his grapple thing. I guess he could go in through the main tower. Great!
Have you got one?
Nah.
Okay, let's get this straight. The only way in is through one of the main cooling tunnels?
Suppose.
The tunnel full of boiling water and poisonous gas?
Yeah, we could build a boat.
And the gas?
Gas masks?
So, let's get this straight. You geniuses think that the best way in is to build a boat, sail across a boiling ocean wearing gas masks to stop us getting killed.
Yeah, let's do it.
About making sure some doctor lady got taken to the Joker.
Did she?
Yeah, she was dragged out of an ice cream truck by Dom and Harry.
Those two? Did they, you know?
If you're with me, the only things I've had, except for a murder...
It's a change. Remember that crap those two got up to outside this place? It was disgusting. And that's coming from a serial murdering cannibal. I've got standards, man. Way when I do what those two used to do. So where'd they take her?
Dragged her into the
hallway. You
know, I think Joker may really be sick. I've never seen Holly so upset.
I need to find a route into the Sionis steel mill.
Have you tried the front door, sir?
Why didn't I think of that?
It was obviously too easy. Let's see, if all the other access routes are locked down, the only way in would be... No, it's suicide.
The main chimney. Okay, then.
Augmented reality training on...
Tiger 5 to command. We have a visual... Tiger 5 to command. We have a visual on a distress flare on a rooftop in the East Arkham District. How should we proceed?
Ignore it. Most likely Mr. Wayne is attempting to contact his people. It won't do him any good. He will die in Arkham.
Tiger 5 to command.
All new recruits will be research, inside and out. I know some of you may feel a little uncomfortable at the idea of having a giant Russian mercenary perform a full cavity search, but don't worry.
Let him get away with this.
You may even enjoy it. I know I did. A world where the only person you need to answer to is yours truly.